This tutorial shows the calculation of effect sizes for the significant post-hoc tests after a one-way ANOVA in SPSS. The calculation of the ANOVA and the post-hoc tests are linked in the description and info cards to keep this video as short as possible. For post-hoc tests with a sufficiently small p-value, the effect size Cohen's d is calculated, using independent t-tests in SPSS. In my case, this would be between the group with no degree and the group with a master's degree. If you consider the p-value for the comparison of no degree with bachelor's degree low enough, see my video on post-hoc tests for a brief discussion on that, you might also want to do a second calculation. Either way, go through Analyze, Compare Means and Proportions, Independent Samples, t-test. Drag the test variable and grouping variable into the corresponding boxes. The groups must be defined for the grouping variable. Simply check the value label of the grouping variable in the variable view if you are unsure about the labels. By default, Estimate Effect Sizes is checked, and the calculation can be carried out by clicking OK. The first two tables of the output are ignored. Only the table Effect Sizes for Independent Samples is of interest. Here you will find the corresponding effect size in the Point Estimate column. The effect size Cohen's d is sufficient. Hedges correction of Cohen's d can also be reported. The difference lies only in the standard deviation being used during the calculation. Finally, the effect sizes should be classified. Ideally, comparable studies exist which can be used. If there are no comparable studies, research field-specific thresholds can be used. If these do not exist either, the thresholds of Cohen 92 A power primer on page 157 can be used. The thresholds are 0.2, 0.5 and 0.8 for small, medium and large effects. In my example, the effect size is clearly above the threshold for a large effect, according to Cohen. When you're done, you have to write up the results. The video that appears now will show you how.